Welcome back, folks. And it's time we went into the Catechus Ice Cave. I currently have Fangin TR equipped with some of our newest fairies. So this way they can get experience and get to level 10. So they can have a wide area of effect for world shaping. Nice protection too. Nice. Ooh, evil monkey! For the new fairies will begin. I'll be doing that off screen, so this way I don't bore everybody with it.
Jeez, it's cold. We're a lot better off than last time, but this place is still freezing.
It's so cold. I was a lot happier before I walked into this cave.
I've never seen such terrible goosebumps. I'm pretty sure I could use them a great ginger.
I could really use a warm bowl of udon soup with lots of ginger right about now.
Same here. I don't even want to eat it. I just want to swim in it.
At least this wool underwear is keeping my ass warm.
I know, right? These undies are amazing! Hey! Don't stick your hands down your pants!
Gross.
For me. Hey, Tiara. You've been awfully quiet. Is something wrong?
Please, don't mind me.
Come on! You really are freezing, right, Tiara? That's what you get for being so stubborn and not taking one of the caves!
I am not freezing! Besides, I'd rather succumb to disease than thievery.
You really like to cause problems, don't you? Come on, hear this. The cape belongs to me now, and I'm letting you borrow it, so there's no problem, right?
You're most intriguing, Finn.
I'm just gonna take a quick peek outside. Mostly because I don't wanna miss anything. Alright, let's get kinda rush. Sounds like what he says, Zool, you know, like in the first Ghostbuster movie.
Ooh, wrong way.
Damn it.
I'll need it. This should warm me up.
Don't let your guard down.
Get ready.
Okay. I'm gonna end the video right here, but we will continue straight onward.